It is 8:30, and we do have some breaking news now in Citrus Heights, where authorities are searching for a suspect who stole a car and then crashed that car.
Let's go to KCR3 Sheriff Katie Shams live along the scene along Matheny Way in Greenback. What's the latest, Charles?
So, Teo, take a look behind me. You can see the vehicle has crashed through two different fences, the one up front here and then the one in the back of this property. That's what the car thief did. Police say almost right after stealing this car from out of somebody's driveway, just a couple of miles away from here. Some person probably on their way to work this morning in this cold weather we've had been warming up that vehicle, unfortunately left it unattended, and then police say somebody hopped into it and drove off. So here on Matheny at Greenback in Citrus Heights, what police are doing with the help of a chopper overhead is looking for the guy who they say stole and then crashed this vehicle into this property. That search going on right now. They're asking people to stay inside their homes, and needless to say, they say if you see something suspicious or someone suspicious, call 911. We're live here in Citrus Heights right now. I'm Shadokinah Shams, KCRA 3 reports.